Gentlemen,
this is Charlotte, Caitlin,
and I'm Mr. Wilson
with your Leo Nickerson Morning News. Today is October 6th.
Ooh, that sounds late.
It's Throwback Thursday. Can you guess the staff member?
Okay, this is a little weird. Okay, can you guess who had red hair when they're a kid and it's a staff member? This one threw me for a loop. But if you guessed it's Mr. Rurka, you're wrong. Okay, if you guessed it's Mrs. Christensen at the front office, you're right! Oh, that's cool.
Way
I want to see
go.
Her with red hair again. That's pretty neat. It's hard to go natural. Maybe it faded. I don't know. Maybe she washed it and went pink.
Maybe she wears it.
Yeah. I started off with black hair, and now it's
and
pink.
Now look.
I was born with a full head of hair. So, all right. Maybe I'll show you a picture of me as a baby someday and we'll put me up there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nobody would guess that.
Nobody guess it? Okay. I go, who's the one with the hair? Can't be Wilson. All right, it's birthday day today. We got a couple birthdays because we got a weekend coming up too. So today on the 6th, we have Avery McQuaid and room 104. And then Friday, we've got We've got Aubriella Mapstone in room 159. We also have Royzen Sayakop in room 153. And we have Blake Van Vulpen in room 201. Then on Saturday, we have one birthday that goes to Eva Onasi in room 156. And then on Sunday, we have Thanksgiving Sunday, we have Lily Legendre in room 156 and Isla Madison in room 101. And then on holiday Monday, we have one. That's Mohammed Ozaid Jalil. So that gives us Avery, Aubriella, Royzen, Blake, Eva, Lily, Isla, Zaid, this is your birth song. It is a very long. Hey! Cool beans. Thanks, guys. All right. Don't forget, today's your last day to get your Leo Nickerson application in for. Maybe we'll let it Monday if you're lucky. Okay. I take bribes. Just saying. Okay.
Monday we don't have school.
Hey, Grayson. That's you. You should apply. Okay. Got it? Cool. All right. We got clear draws. What's going way over there, Charlotte?
Maximus for bringing in someone's coat and putting it in the lost and found.
Nice.
I have Abigail in 207 for great focus and work.
Great focus. Oh, nice job. Yes. And I've got Jacob in 119 for helping to tidy the boys' classroom. There's a boys' classroom? Didn't know that. Okay. What do you got over there, Charlotte? Hit me up.
Ruth in 119 for helping to tidy up the girls' bathroom.
Ooh, maybe that was meant to be boys' bathroom and this is girls' bathroom. Maybe that's it. Okay, go.
I have Madison in room 154, super work in ELA writing.
Nice. And I've got Rory H. in room 118 for helping a friend with his task. That gives us Maximus in 156 and Abigail in room 207, Jacob in 119, Ruth in 119, and Madison 154. Those are the color draws. And these are two of the amazing girls we've delivered to you, plus our producer, Penny, over there. All right? And now for the weather's forecast with Zelda the Zebra. No, not Zelda. Zimbabwe the Zebra. Okay?
Okay, go, Zim. The weather forecast is a low of 5 and a high of 17.
Low of 5. That means I put shorts on. I see blue sky out there. Oh, please. Yesterday I was so cold. Yeah. But I even brought you in because the beach ball started to go. Okay. All right. So.
No school on Friday.
Yeah, don't show up tomorrow. School. No school tomorrow because the teachers are in.
Or Monday.
The teachers are in professional development session. On Monday, we're laying around. We're laying around getting
Thanksgiving.
Oh, hey, you know what? One of my Thanksgiving traditions is we have the turkey in my family. And there's a wishbone. You ever seen the wishbone in a turkey? And then we always pull it with the pinky. And then if you get the bigger part of the wishbone, then you get to make a wish. So we take the wishbone out of the turkey, and then you let it dry for a few days. And then it sits on the counter, and then we will rock, paper, scissors, who gets to pull the wishbone. And then we pull the wishbone, and then whoever gets it. Did you ever do that?
Yeah.
You did that? Okay, so I got a poem about that one.
I did that with
okay. Wishbone, wishbone on a dish. Pick it up and make a wish. If I pull the wishbone right, I will get my wish tonight. Wishbone, wishbone, will I win? Will I laugh and clap and grin? When the wishbone snaps in two, will my wishbone wish come true? Wishbone, wishbone, now it snaps. My sister grins and laughs and claps. Wishbone, wishbone, I don't laugh. My sister got the bigger half. Yeah, that happened to me once, and then I figured out a way to always get the bigger half. I'm not telling you how, but it's science. Science always rules, okay? Okay, got it? I think that's about it. Physical education is outdoors today. I'll see you out there. And I guess that's about it, guys.
This has been the Leona Christian News for Thursday, October 6th. Have a great day. Please remove your hats and rise for the singing of O Canada in French today.